breaking news to tell you about. A man and woman hurt after being bitten by their own dogs. A Wake County deputy tells CBS 17 the man and woman were trying to break up a fight between the dogs when they were bitten. This happened around 6 o'clock in the 1800 block of Pinedale and Garner.
Yeah, tonight the sheriff's office says the man and woman were not badly injured. And for now, animal control has the dogs, which is standard procedure for this kind of investigation.